Yes, you do. It fails to work. Now look at me. There is someone not very far from you, very close to you. And this person has also been doing business. Now the issue is this. This person went to get some charm for business. And when this person came to greet you, this has taken some very good years, not less than five, somewhere there. Good years. Now look, from nowhere, you began seeing something in your hands that was not so much visible. It began coming up. Listen to me, for you to prove what I'm saying. This person, when they touched your hands, they grabbed the destiny of your life, the blessing of your life. Now hear me again. I'll still continue. If you want to prove what I am saying, from nowhere, both of your hands, they have got what I call a black star in your palms. Check up.
It's true, Daddy. There is something there. Yes, it's true.
I see both hands. Check.
Yes, Daddy, I can see it. There's a black spot here and there's a black spot here. It's true, Daddy. It's true.
What can I do to look at it? Now, we are going to see something here, all of us. I am going to touch her hands and her destiny that was stolen will be restored back to her. Right here. Father, in the name of Jesus, touch her hands, oh God.
Yes.
I decree the restoration of our destiny,
yes,
of our business,
yes,
of our finances.
Yes.
In the name of Jesus,
yes,
be restored by the power of the Holy Ghost.
Yes.
In the name of Jesus. Evangelist Charlie,
yes,
when the hands are open, you'll begin to see that the other spot has already started reducing.
Hey. Yes,
okay.
I believe you, Daddy.
Right now, not tomorrow, here.
Yes, Daddy.
Check the left. You start with the left.
Ah, Daddy, it is going slow. It is reducing, Daddy. It is reducing. Hey.
You are not getting
it. Hey. This is powerful.